sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What the hell just happened?
They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there? Roger!
Good luck.
Thanks.
Climbing through those air ducts.
Really? I gotta go through air ducts. What the
hey,
fuck?
Break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
I gotta go through the air ducts. Oh shit. Oh.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
I do not know. Oh, I gotta get over there, man.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
What the hell, man? Is this a game bug?
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Man.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Oh, damn it, man. This is terrible.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Yeah, he's just stopping
hey,
out
break
of
down the door! Save
There's
me from climbing through those air ducts.
I think Sherry's just opened the door for me.
Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Well, if I could. Oh. Just,
not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Oh, come on, dude. Shotgun, right? For these guys? Okay. Okay. could have killed him. Let me take this. I might be dead. Oh, they just kept regenerating.
Rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Come on! What? Why is that doing no damage?
Halfway there.
Let's go back down to the elevator now. Whoa, man. shit. Oh no, what shit are we doing? I was actually trying to hit both the little guy and the torso. Ended up going right in the middle. I missed them though. Back down. I'm not seeing any other way. Not this way. I think I gotta go back downstairs to the elevators. I don't know, man. Whoa, 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 dude. Thing inside the furnace thing? I have no idea what to do. Wait, what is that? This thing here? Yeah. I don't know if I gotta. That thing's red. Maybe I can put this guy in there. Oh, he doesn't attack me. Maybe I can put him over here. Oh no, dude, no. Okay. I want to do this. That's me. Alright. Oh, not this guy. Did he rebuild himself? I think he did. Oh, come on, dude. Fucking thing. Oh man, it's not good. broke these already. There's gotta be a... What I gotta do over here? I don't know what though. I think I had to put those things inside that furnace or something. Oh, he's building himself again, man. Dude, do not die, man. You're kidding me, dude. Fuck. Alright. Okay, just gonna get the hell out of here. Shut up. Don't have that much bullets, man. Alright. What the? Oh, come on, man. Man, what the fuck? Man. Oh, it's up over here. Thing's spinning around, it looks like. So, okay, I gotta wait for it to come back. Doors open yet though? This one? Well, Jake can go in here. Gun for those explosive rounds. What the hell am I supposed to do with that, man? Got no inventory. I'm gonna get rid of this. Oh shit, oh shit, is that thing coming?
Okay.
She said okay. What the hell, man? Alright. Oh my god, how many is there, man? What the hell? Alright, well, at least I found it. Better kill these guys, bro. Looks like G just opened.
All Reserve right. Battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
All Okay. That's D. I don't want that. Nothing. Come on, G. G. That's F. Whoa, dude. Ah, no, no, don't touch that. Oh, no. Okay. Right? Is this guy splitting that? Oh, no.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use the elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works.
Okay, let's get out of here.
We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Patience, pal.
Oh.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. You just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
They're just standing there, man. Oh, I gotta hit this button.
From here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! Got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. We're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
this cat and mouse bullshit.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Shake.
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Whoa.
This is more like it. Settle this mano a mano.
Okay, man. Punch. Yeah, let's see. Punch. Alright, good. We're gonna put this guy. Okay, man.
I'll cover you!
Thanks! Is that all you got?
Oh shit. Got a quick time, man.
Got him!
Off, man. Where is it?
Okay.
Uh-oh. No guns. Break it.
We're in some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
And there's no goddamn steering!
Oh, no way.
Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further out!
Jesus, take the hit!
Thinking?
I am now. Come on. Take that, asshole.
Just another stranger in the world that passed me by. Each day, each night, I fight to keep my feelings locked tight till you open the door and you show.
along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
So that was the Jake campaign. Next, I'll be doing the Ada.